Hello friends, it is very nice to meet you again. I am meeting today because of a very important thing. We are yet again planning to launch a new initiative in our YouTube channel. That initiative is called Commoner Series. We are going to launch a series of topics, and these topics would be called as Commoner Series. We'll have many episodes from here, starting from episode 1 to continuity we'll have. We'll be launching these videos, we'll be updating these videos. At least 3 videos in a week, we are planning to update these videos. And what is going to cover in this Commoner Series? This Commoner Series is going to be a topic for a common UPSC student. As you all know, UPSC sometimes in the preliminary level doesn't require you to have a in-depth or a very detailed or a vertical information is sometimes not necessary. It is more important to have a wider idea about many topics around us. So it is essential that we have to know something about everything and everything about something. But if you ask me whether in these two, which is more important, whether something about everything or everything about something, I would suggest the first, which is the something about everything. So keeping that in the mind, we are planning to have a series of topics which will be covered in this commoners episodes. And the series would include basic topics. It may include the topic which is very important, which may be asked maybe in the preliminary, maybe the question may be asked in the mains, and the question may be asked in the essay or the interview. But the main intention of this commoner series is to give you a fundamental information about the issues which are concerning us. So we are taking great care in choosing the topics, and we want the topics to be very important, to be very significant, which should give you interest. So we want to make the videos very precise, very small. We do not want to upload videos more than 10 minutes or so. So we are planning to upload videos of around 7 to 10 minutes. So care is being taken to keep the videos short, sweet and interesting. Secondly, we are planning to involve all our toppers who have cleared from the institute to at least present a few videos for you. They'll be using all their experience and try to simplify the topics to you. It is always best to get the simplest from the toughest. It is no use if you receive simple information from a simple person, but it is always useful to receive simple information from a person who is more experienced, because that will be more insightful. So in this way, we are planning to use all the toppers for giving the lectures, and also I also will be coming myself, and Siraj sir also will be coming. We'll be using all the institute resources to give you the best topics. The commoner series would be for everybody. It will be useful for people who are going to the college, it will be useful to the UPSC aspirants, it will be useful to other aspirants, and also it will be useful for a commoner as well, because it is essential that we have to be aware of the developments around us. So the commoner series is going to be useful in this regard for you. In this present world, we all know that knowledge is power. You will gain more knowledge by watching this commoner series. Do watch our commoner series regularly and get the maximum out of it. Thank you.